Hello everyone, welcome to Treats and Talks. Today I am unboxing my new air fryer. It is Bella Pro 8 quarter touchscreen air fryer. I bought it in Best Buy store if anyone is interested to buy. Let's check out the features of this air fryer. It has digital touchscreen display, temperature up to 400 degree Fahrenheit. It holds up to 6.5 lbs of food, but it is recommended to add up to 4.4 lbs only, which is like around 4 to 5 cups. It has stainless steel exterior and dishwasher safe tray and the basket. It has 9 preset cooking programs, which I'll show now in detail. Let's open it. They have given a manual with some instructions as well as few recipes in it. This is the non-stick tray to keep inside the basket. Let's check out the basket. Before you use it for the first time, make sure to wash the frying basket and the tray in hot and soapy water and dry all the parts. Press the red power button to turn on the air fryer. This display will keep track of temperature and remaining cooking time. By default, temperature is set to 370 degree Fahrenheit and timer to 15 minutes. These are the timer control buttons. Add or decrease cooking time using the plus and minus symbols here. And these are the temperature control buttons. You can add or decrease the cooking temperature using the plus and minus symbols. And it allows you to set between 180 degree Fahrenheit to 400 degree Fahrenheit. You can adjust them as per your choice. And we have 9 preset choices. You can see the symbols respectively. First one is French fries, then shrimp, roast, chicken, fish, steak, cheese melts and bacon. And then we have preheat option. The white fan icon will still appear for 20 seconds after the air fryer is turned off. Let's get cooking. Here I have taken two large potatoes, peel the skin off and cut the potatoes into evenly thick strips and soak them in the water with some salt for around 30 minutes. And then drain the water from the potatoes. And then I'm adding some salt, chili powder, and then toss well. Currently I am experimenting with my air fryer, so you can see more interesting recipes with air fryer in my future videos. Let's add our French fries to the basket. And then I am selecting the French fries option we have there. Check in between to make sure it is not getting burnt. Our French fries are ready. Here I am making one more batch, more spicy. And here is a spicy French fries. Just added little more chili powder. And then I am preparing paneer. So I am taking some salt, chili powder, and then turmeric powder, and some 65 masala, curd, ginger garlic paste, very little. And then I have also added corn flour. Mix everything well, and then keep this aside for 20 minutes, and then add to your basket. And our paneer is ready. And then I am just doing some fries for 3 minutes. And that's it about this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos. Thank you for watching.